Okay, got the timing cover off. There were four nasty size 14 bolts which were hidden here. If anybody has trouble after that, a chisel, a light tap, and off it came. Now this is the interesting thing, is the chain now has no play in it at all. I'm wondering if the tensioner was failing and got stuck in, i.e. making the chain loose, because now the chain has no play in it anyway around its run. Very odd. Tight as anything.